The Kershaw County Detention Center now has Narcan vending machines for detainees. Officials tell us it is a part of an effort to reduce opioid overdoses in the jail. Funding for those vending machines came from the South Carolina Opioid Recovery Fund. Still ahead tonight.